was the wackest verse on Sorry for the Wait mixtape? The wackest verse.
The Booth God.
Booth God?
Lil B the Booth God. See? That was a disgrace. And I'm from the Bay.
He from the Bay, man.
Can't fuck with him. Horrible.
So that's Kid Red, man. And come on. And he didn't even know what we was talking about.
Right.
I just asked him a question. Lil B the bass guy, it's just your penmanship. If you just work on rapping in the pocket and, you know, and listen to some classics and other niggas, you know, Tupac is a nigga to listen to if you want to, or Big Tupac and Biggie are two real instrumental artists that you can listen to figure out how to ride a beat. That's all Lil B need. So it's like, you know, I call him the wackest rapper in the game ever. But I'm also trying to help him.
Call me troublemaker, bet you probably think I'm just another hater. Eyes on the top from the bottom, but I came to dominate ya. I'ma do a lot of favor, rap don't even gotta save ya. I'ma be the one to say it, please.
No niggas won't play.
Nope. Who's your favorite of the old school's greatest? Who? Bet Pac and Biggs already ashamed of what the game is. My aim is show the main lanes and labels that lyricists need to benefit.
It's time to turn the tables.
Ain't you able to get laid, dude? Yeah. You claim you're fucking gay too. The same you that got punched out. Your head is in the clouds, nigga, watch your fucking ankle. And my feet don't hit the ground, cause I'm higher than an angel. Look, all my real hip-hop heads is hearing the heroin. Fiends is addicted to the lyrics, I'm a veteran. You ain't the type to fuck with my bars, so who you better than? And we can keep it going on some
lyrical vendetta shit.
MCs noticed you ain't hip-hop, mate. But I still don't understand how come your shit got played and you're paid, which means your name means something in the game. Even game is trying to say that your rhyme's in need of a change. Just saying, I don't remember rap this slow. Nope. Young nigga in the game, but I knock him out like Kimbo. Come at me, you'll see why lyrically you ain't shit, bro. End your whole career with no gun, just a pencil. I bet all my niggas wanna see me ball out and force out, go all out. Don't know what I'm about, then you done lost out. I'm all about defeating the demons, I'll take them all out. A crib full of Lil B fans, call it a whorehouse. Tell your crew this feud right here is between me and you. I take shots, dude, you can't compete with me in the booth. Speak the truth, I need the coupe and Bentley, but your let me just ain't ready. So respect me, use your noodles, I'm spitting spaghetti. Show you the basics if you let me. Look at hip hop now, no dope sound, just dudes like you clowning around. Tune up your style, better yet, get your style tuned. Slow it down, dude, the mouth zoom, I'll be out soon. And don't you try to reply, so keep your lip locked. My shit hot, your place stays, you're a disgrace to hip hop. I rock it like Slipknot, or Kid Rock. You need to quit the game, I'm still praying that your shit flop. Try to go punch for punch with the punch, don't front for sure, you look like lunch. I know you're stuck, but 16 bars like bullets in my loaded gun. You know I had to have a start, but here we are, standing far, standing tall. Holes all on my paper, cause I write so hard. Disrespectful is what I prefer to be, cause surgically I'll murder beats. Time to turn the game into a murder scene. You can't hurt me, I'm lyrically serving Lil B, I'm burning. Teach you how to run your city from BX to Berkeley, motherfucker.
Say no hate. Coming at you for a reason, man. Get your lyrics up. Young nigga with bars, get it? Stack.
Don't get tough or don't try to respond or come at. No, matter of fact, come at me. Cause I want to hear Lil B's response to this shit. It would be hilarious.
Lil B.